2021 spring concert. My name is Ginger Corley, and I'm the choral director here. Really want to thank you all for coming, especially all of our alumni. It's great to see you here, and I invite you to come down to sing the alma mater with us after I pass out the awards. You can come sing. We've had a great year, despite teaching through our first worldwide pandemic. I'm proud to say we still, as of tonight, had 4 concerts this year. We still did a 3-hour-long musical. So, the goal was kind of to survive through the pandemic, but I think we pretty much thrived. So, big round of applause for the kids for pushing on through. All right, we'll get right to the music with our beginning and intermediate group.
Holding on. be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give.
Stones Under Rushing Water.
Why don't we dance?
singers are Josie Spurlock and Levi Rayner performing Never Grow Up.
Stay.
we have Cassie Malone, Kennedy Turner, and McKenna White singing Oceans. Singing Sweet Creature.
Okay.
think they wanted an introduction too. This is our advanced chorus.
Just begun, but now I've gone. when we go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Oh.
is to honor the class of 2021. We'll be singing Go the Distance from Hercules. And, you know, I just can't say enough about this senior class. With all the negative that's in the world, these kids give us hope. I'm glad that they'll be leading the next generation. All right, this time I would like to award a varsity letter to the students who have completed four semesters in chorus. So when I call your name, come up. We have Cheyenne Estes. Anthony Jones. Mariana Gordievich. I can't say your name. Say your name. Mariana Gordievich. That's her name. Wow. Kaylee Lucina. Haley Overmiller. K. Kayla Bloor. She already has a letter for her color guard, so I'm getting her a chorus pin to put on her letter. Mark Hannah Graham. Nora Maddie. Morgan Ragsdale. Also receiving a bar. I should have mentioned last year we didn't get to have an award ceremony because of the shutdown and everything, so some of these kids are a little overdue. Kennedy Turner. Ellie Hobbs also receiving the bar. Trent Thompson. McKenna White. Brayden Crawford. And then these are students that I just owe bars to. Lexi Freeman. Leela Pavlovsky. Zoe Larea. Keely Murr. Jillian Smith.
She was online.
Patsy Malone.
No, a bar for me. Okay, you get three. I get two.
Abby Roper.
Yeah. Abby.
Sorry, it's my job to embarrass you. Josie Spurlock.
Yeah.
Peyton Worthington.
Big bean
boy. And Keely, did I give you your bars?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, and these last awards are for our seniors. It's okay. So, Lexi Freeman. Should have written her name outside. Cassie Malone. Keely Murr. Cheyenne Estes. Zoe Larea. Peyton Worthington. Kayla Bloor. Leela Pavlovsky. Kennedy Turner. Josie Spurlock. Roper. Levi Rayner.
Yeah! Look up to and someone I can always call on the phone and always count on. She's a phenomenal teacher. I can't believe that she's a teacher. She is. She thinks,
Don't be modest. She's phenomenal. I don't know where the pitch pipe went, but I do miss that. And I think the class of 2010 and the class of 2011 are probably your most loyal followers. And so if you can make it 10 years in our hearts, then obviously you'll make it a lifetime in these guys. And I love you so much. You go, James Coco. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you guys for coming back. It means so much. And thank you all for being here, and have a good night.